eyes open to you, Constellation.
Good modification there. Very impressive.
Oh, sorry. Was doing the tally's work in my head. Inventory on the station. Next supply run. Oh, sore. One too many squats. Been poring over the charts, looking for another match. Think this one might just be it.
Set there.
smart decision. The outpost really needed the upgrade. Maybe you can get that to point us to the nearest restaurant. What's new with you today? Oh, damn. I was starting to enjoy the conversation.
All systems looking good, boss.
Got a new assignment for me?
Do you
something?
If I can help you with anything, just say the word. Yeah, take a look at this. Oh, I love catching up with you. Let's do it again sometime.
To see your back in one piece.
Thank you.
Captain. Good to see you.
accounted for. We're ready to depart.
I have things for you. A lot on your mind? Fishing for a handout, eh? Hope we can talk later.
Got anything you need to offer?
Need some work done? Okay, no problem.
We offer only the best. Welcome, Turil.
So, what brings you in? My goodness. All right, we'll clean things up and get...
We'll get you feeling bit.
There you are. Right is rain.
Take care of yourself.
Welcome, Turil.
How can I help? You don't need me for any... All right, what can I do for you? You're the picture of health. Nothing to need.
May you remain in good health. Welcome to Reliant Medical. If you're injured or sick, we can almost certainly assist.
Please let me know.
You won't find a larger array of options. You'll find that I have most everything. Your patronage is appreciated.
Thank you.
do you have a story for me or not? Welcome to SSNN, where the news never sleeps. If you're part of the David Baron fan club, try not to inflate his ego too much. He's liable to burst. Sorry. Long day. Longer night. How about a do-over? Let's take a look at you. You're not from around here. My guess is you work, really work, for a living. I bet you have a story or two. I have a feeling about such things. Searching the old memory banks, huh? Tommy? Tommy did something useful? So you must be the captain of the... Frontier? Rumor is there was a firefight at a mining installation. I'm interested only in primary sources. So things you've seen and or done that are newsworthy. No hearsay. So, what do you got for me? Looks like some Crimson Fleet brainiac figured out it's easier to hit stationary targets than dogfighting in the field. And you are an eyewitness with the courtesy to find us instead of being chased down. Refreshing. So what were the pirates doing there? It's not their usual MO.
Tell them about the ore. That was quite a lucrative operation.
Same here. Interviewing corpses isn't my forte. So what's your role in all this? Part of a tour group? Huh. I didn't realize Argos Extractors hired such capable crew. So we've covered the basics. How about any harrowing tales of derring do? How'd a bunch of miners triumph? How heartwarming. Constellation banding together with some dusty miners. I like it. This is a good local story. Plucky miners band together and punch above their weight. If you ever get more stories like this, drop by. And take this to cover any incidentals or other creative ways to pad out an expense report.
Administration's coming, but SSNN?
That neon fella. Nah, I missed it. How'd it go?
Thank you.
straight into space.
Hello?
To go for landing.
Good, Captain.
always a pleasure. You're the most important thing in my life. I value every waking moment we have together. Good. Anytime you want to talk about our relationship, just let me know. God knows you've done that enough times for me. It was really good talking to you.
Glad to be a part.
Hello, Captain. Interesting in range.
one's there.
Back to it, I guess.
Ah, rat one over here.
This might be useful for us.
Thank you.
Useful.
Thank you.
whatever was being experimented upon here best remains hidden in the past. Soul ended up this way. Such a shame. Well, hello. There's a terminal up above, on the catwalk. We should search for a way up. Last very long. Thank you.
from the elements. I cast prying eyes.
This is certain to make us both very happy indeed.
Feel free to drop some stuff into my bag. We should get a drink sometime.